Macedonia in English. Just about everything you want to know.
Discussion on law and media continues. The Parliamentary Committee on Transport, Communications and the Environment discussed the two amendment proposals to the draft law on audio and audiovisual services submitted by SDSM. Minister Ivo Ivanovski dismissed the amendments. SDSM's goal was to introduce provisions that would forbid media to issue donations to political parties and to be obliged to present proportional advertising models. Minister Ivanovski said SDSM was trying to create the perception that all institutions issue advertisements and that it is against the law on public procurements. Goran Misoski of NSDAP and SDSM MPs accused Vumero Dopamane of owing 3.5 million euros to media for the 2011 elections, and that they adopted an amendment according to which 50% of the productions of private TV stations can be financed from the budget, a decision that will help the party return the debt.